Welcome back to the Southern Energy YouTube channel. Today we're meeting up in Geelong to go on the Million Dollar BOGAN Redback ride, the fundraiser for Lifeline. I don't know how many bikes we'll meet here, but there'll be quite a few.
Yeah, mate, how you been?
Good,
yeah, just wonderful.
Let's go!
The money we raised today
Justin's going to go around again. If you don't have the $20, it doesn't matter, but you know, if you could get $20 off everyone or per bite, whatever money we raise, my real estate business will double as I did last time. Just a little bit about Lifeline, if you don't know much. 10,000 volunteers, only 1,000 paid staff. The phone rings every 30 seconds. A million calls a year they do, and they do save lives. So for us as a motorbike community, and to do something like this, I think it's a really good thing. Because not always, you know, bikers or motorbike riders don't always get a great rap, so I think it's really important that, you know, I mean, I like riding, but it's also good to give back. I just want to say thanks for coming. The group today, if you're not familiar with it, we're going to leave here. So this is really important. Then maybe shoot that way, Del. So what I want to do is, and a couple of guys are going to help me, is I really want to get all the guys. If we can get all the bikes, all, I know it's a pain in the ass, all together, really congested, if I can get a photo, this is going to go in the media, the media, and we're going to promote it, so after I finish meeting, we can get all sort of muster up together, get all the bikes really tight, then I'll get a couple of shots, a little bit. From here we will look, we'll ride straight to Beans Market, go to Winchelsea, we'll turn left at the service station, people will know it, and then we'll ride all the way to Deep Marsh, we'll have a 30 minute break, Deep Marsh, then we'll ride to Deep Marsh to Lawn, we'll ride down to Deep Marsh, we'll have a 30 minute break to Lawn, and then we'll get plenty of notes, and then we'll ride straight to Apollo Bay Pub, and then, you know, have lunch at the pub, and there's a great up there, just every man for himself. And there's no riding back here, just every man for himself. So probably take us 2.5 to 3 hours, 3.5 hours to get down there. Guys, it's a beautiful day, it's perfect riding conditions. As you get to the coast, you get cooler. If you don't know the road from Deans Marsh to Lawn, some of the guys will attest to you to ride it frequently. There's a couple of left-handers and right-handers that will catch you out if you're not. So don't be a hero and fly around it. The worst thing that could happen today is for someone to come off and get hurt. I would personally feel terrible. So just take it easy, it's not a race. So that's really it. So if you haven't given Justin some money, guys, then if we could all just try and congregate with the bikes there, if we do that now, and I'll just get some really good photos, and then we'll leave. Is that okay?
But people like you won't spread your dirt. No, you can use it on me. All your negative energy. I won't rise up. No, you can use it on me.
There's only way, one way out, this way.
Oh, okay.
It might take a little bit, but when they come, they'll probably go back to the back, then we go at the back, and then we try and pass them slowly. Yeah, if I try to get past them, it doesn't matter.
Just not, we go Geelong Bay, yeah?
Yeah, we go to Winchester now.
We go straight away, yeah?
Look, here they come.